Hello everyone, this is Nikhil here, and if you have seen my last video, I spoke about a mail which I got that time. Actually, that mail has a story, so I'll try to make that story as short and as simple as possible. If you remember, a few days back I went to Hyderabad, I clicked a picture of my helmet and I uploaded it to my Instagram account, and that picture was this one. So some guy who belongs to GoPro team, he saw my picture, he liked it, and then he approached me. Would you be interested in, you know, taking part in an event of GoPro which will be held in Mumbai? So I was like, yeah, sure, why not? So I told him, you know what, I have a YouTube account as well. I'm sure he liked my YouTube account, and then he got back to me. So now I'm going to Lower Parel in Mumbai. So they have arranged a stay for us over there. Now I am from Mumbai, I know there is no reason for me to stay over there, but the reason we are staying over there today is because all the people whom GoPro have chosen to be a part of this event, all of us will be there. So we'll have a short dinner where we'll introduce ourselves, and then tomorrow early morning we'll be leaving for Delhi.
Where is it? Supposed to be here somewhere. It's next to actually the Palladium Mall. Yeah, I can see that. So I need to take this turn. I hope they won't stop my bike. Yeah, they did. Yeah? So basically, I have to park my bike inside the mall parking. Then I have to walk till there.
Okay, so I am walking towards the hotel. There's a different entry for the bikers. Familiar place, KTM Lower Parel. Entry from there. Okay, so they stopped me for my drone. And now he's talking to his manager where what to do with the drone. Why drone? Why you always put me in trouble? Why? So they didn't allow me to go with my drone. That's a good thing. I look tired, man. Okay, so finally I'm in the room. And why am I removing my socks? I have to go to the restaurant, which is on 37th floor. So I just have to unpack few stuff. Anyways, the room is fantastic. I don't think right now is the time to give you the room tour. Maybe just let me meet them, and then I'll come back, and then maybe then I'll give you the room tour. I feel so lucky, man. So here I am meeting everyone. That's the main guy over there, which you all wanted to see. I'll introduce him to you very soon. I don't know whether I'm audible or no, but I'll get back to you. Okay, so I am back in my room. It was pleasant meeting everyone, but I didn't speak to anyone properly. There's only one guy I spoke to, and that was Alex. He's a gem of a person, and you can actually see that he's actually very hardworking, and his communication level is just amazing. I have to say that. Enjoy talking to Alex, and tomorrow the plan is that I'll show you the room. So this is a room which they gave me. This is all compliment by GoPro, so I'm very happy for that, obviously, right? So the thing is that tomorrow the plan is that we'll be going to Dela, which is in Lonavala, and we'll be doing all sorts of adventure over there and all that. I'm really excited. I can't believe this is happening.
Although I'm tired and it's like around 11 o'clock in the night, I'm not feeling sleepy. Oh, I think everything is packed for tomorrow. Yeah, that's about it.
morning, everyone. Yeah, I know I look sleepy. It's like around 7:30 in the morning. Now I'm going for breakfast. Actually, we all are meeting for breakfast. Over there, we'll have some discussion. Okay, so we all are here for the breakfast. Not all, everyone is coming. Of course, we all slept late. They gave me a GoPro goodie bag. I'll see what's there inside. Bunch of very interesting people.
Hello.
You're gonna get really famous, you have no idea. Amman's a lot of. So I got some cool stuff. I got this nice selfie stick. Not really sure what it is. This is the strap. Mount your GoPro to your hand, wrist, arm, legs. Cool. This open back door cases. You have all these mounts. Then you have, finally, you have this charger with you. Some adhesive mount. You have wrist mount. Cool. Always wanted one of these. I don't know why they gave two doors. Okay, one for the touch, I guess. Yeah, this is not for the touch. Okay, and one more wire. This is like a damper, you know, to avoid the vibrations. And then a GoPro Hero 4 Silver. Okay, so I'll be using this new GoPro Hero 4 Silver edition because this is the first time I'm using it. Although the 4 black and 4 silver is almost same. I'll be using this setup just for fun, you know. I don't think so I'll be using my DSLR because we're going to be doing a lot of activities. So I don't think it's easy to carry the DSLR and do a lot of things. So I'll be using this GoPro today for my vlogs. Okay, so I'm all ready. I just changed my t-shirt just for fun. I think this is looking much better. Yeah, because I don't know. I mean, why not? I'm a YouTuber, so I'll be wearing my YouTube t-shirt. Okay, so I thought everyone is waiting at the ninth floor, which is the lobby. But actually, all of them are waiting at the ground floor. The confusion. I hope they don't leave without me. I'm sure they won't leave without me. All the team members. With Alex.
What's up?
Joshi. He's taking like an attendance. Okay. Nobody's missing. It's almost 12 in the afternoon and we have reached the Della Resort. Obviously, we took like around 2.5 hours to reach Della Resort, not a problem. It was a long journey, but it was fun. It's hot, it's very hot. Can't wait to do all the things for what we are here. Yeah, let's do it. I don't have a tissue over here, I guess. Hot. So hot. Okay, so they gave us the instruction. That's the uniform we have to wear. Yeah, I look scared because this is my first time I'm playing a paintball.
This is going to be a massacre.
Yeah.
It's not going to be fun.
Yeah, it's not going to be fun.
The next.
I'm sure I must be looking extremely weird.
I made it.
So do I look cool or do I look funny or do I look stupid?
You look stupid.
Not a smart move.
You look stupid. I look stupid. Everybody here looks stupid.
Because we decided to play paintball.
Look, Harry Potter.
What's even more stupid is this crap we have to wear.
Oh, yeah. No, it's wet.
They give it to us wet.
I'm on the red team.
Yes, I'm making a strategy.
Of course. And they're on the and they're on the black team. The flag. Do you see the flag? We have to get that flag and run away without getting shot. Yes, we won! We won! Okay, it was truly fun. As you can clearly see, all of us are completely
soaked,
wet, completely.
नीचे
स्टार्ट करोगे तभी पकड़ना
उसके बाद छोड़ सकते हो।
अच्छा ठीक है।
नॉर्मली पकड़ना ज़्यादा टाइट नहीं पकड़ना।
ठीक है।
ओके हाथ छोड़ सकते हो।
छोड़ सकता हूँ।
ओके स्लाइड।